I made you look. You were to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, your time's up. With them, that, with them dimes. See, running. Yo, my mood is real rude. Show you what mobsters don't box my obliges. Every invitation of. Like Pun said, you ain't even in me class. Made batch, bins, backseat, TV plasma. Ladies looking for athletes or rappers. Whatever you choose, whatever you do, make sure he a thug and intelligent too. Like a real thoroughbred is. Show me love, let me. Females who's the. Is always the. And I like a little sassiness, a lot of class. Mommy reaching your bag.
You on and off the game.
Ryan, can you give us any pro tips for your position at center?
Honestly, I think communication is a big.
I'm a leader at last. This a Don you with.
Remix after corner with the money. I got a. St. John, Puto Hendrix.
Tony be a millionaire. Rose, I walked in the corner with the body screaming, daughter. Never would look like when I fall. This gon' make me feel the way like Tony Manoa.
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
A look at the Lakers as they get off the team bus after arriving at the arena. Pumped up to go after a road win here tonight. What a view of Center City, Philadelphia. We're coming to you from the city of brotherly love. Hello and welcome to Saturday night with the NBA on 2K Sports. An exciting game on the way. Tonight, we've got the Los Angeles Lakers playing against the Philadelphia 76ers at Wells Fargo Center. Alongside Chris Webber and Grant Hill, I'm Brian Anderson, the fourth member of our crew, Allie LaForce. Allie, it's all yours.
Thanks, Brian. Well, current financial challenges have Commissioner Silver and the...
Boy, Allie, wouldn't that be something? And with balloting underway, a chance to check out the leaders in the All-Star voting.
Well, it's so interesting to see where the players stack up right now.
You look at Embiid, he's in the top spot right now in the East. No surprise there, I think.
Yeah, we all knew he was a fan favorite, and his play this season certainly makes him worthy of the praise.
It's shaping up to be a terrific All-Star weekend. More news to come as we receive it. And the Lakers starting five. DeMar DeRozan is out there with LeBron James. Then there's Jonas Valanciunas. Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's Holiday in at the two. And for Philadelphia, Green and Harris, the forwards. Ben Simmons is out there with Shake Milton. And it's Embiid in at center. And Grant, how often do players check in on their own stats during a season?
B.A. Everybody in the league watches their numbers. Some guys are just willing to admit it.
Now, here is James. Count it. Good.
LeBron. Inside touch from James. Now, once he gets prime positioning, goes to work.
Now Simmons. On the wing, Milton. To the wing, right side. Here's Embiid. The shot off that time. So the Lakers will take it the other way. They want to keep rolling here, following the win against Brooklyn.
And most of the arena was totally against them. But they looked inward, trusted each other, and made good plays.
The crowd didn't seem to faze them at all. They knew what their game plan was and followed it accordingly.
We played just over a minute here in the first. Here's Holiday. Drops in the layup for two.
Sometimes it's simple. Put the ball in the hands of your scorers and let them do what they do best.
Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Green for three. Rebounded by the Lakers.
Their focus next trip has to be getting a high-quality shot. I mean, they don't want to start the game 0-5.
He gets it in there.
LeBron James.
James has got his second bucket on the night.
Oh, powerful presence on the court. It's hard to match James' strength inside. Yeah, a living legend. LeBron James with more all-NBA selections than any player in history, and he's still going strong.
Now here's Milton. 15 in his last outing. 5 to shoot. Here's Harris.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
And another miss by Philadelphia.
He makes a lot more of those than he misses. Not sure what threw him off right there.
Here's Holiday. And Milton pulls it down. And LeBron in his mid-30s. He's not slowing down. Chris, it seems like he's getting better.
Just think about it. Scoring, rebounding, and assisting at career-high rates. We know Father Time is undefeated, but LeBron's probably going with Father Time the longest round.
And that replay courtesy of the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. And Philadelphia calls time here. This game coming after a loss versus the Raptors.
Hey, they had their chances, but they struggled from the line. It's so hard to win that way on someone else's floor.
And maybe the crowd had an effect on them. I mean, who knows? I mean, they looked uncomfortable at the line.
And the 76ers will have a different look here. Howard's checked in for Embiid. Thibault comes in for Green. Curry, he's checked in for Milton. And it's Hill in for Simmons. Curry, no good. Now Los Angeles with it. They've gone on an 8-0 run. Out of bounds. It'll be Philadelphia's ball. Over the last 10 games at the free throw line, this is the list of the best power forwards and centers. Number one, Tobias Harris.
For him, it's about remaining aggressive and trying to get to the stripe as much as possible. It's evident he's got a nice stroke from there, and he needs to continue to exploit this in his and his team's favor.
And that was another look at the aggressive D that led to the mobile one block.
That'll put some fear into the shooters, and he made sure to do it early, too.
And that was the correct play to make. George Hill, a very discerning playmaker.
The Lakers have gone 4 of 6 in the first quarter. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Let's the three fly. They grab their own miss. Here's Valanciunas. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse.
This run has been fueled by their Matador defense.
46 seconds left in the first quarter. Now Harris. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jonas Valanciunas.
Jonas Valanciunas.
That's his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Seconds left to play in the first quarter. Harris on the wing. There's the triple. And can't get it. He's now 1 of 3. Now Los Angeles with it. They've outscored him 10-2 during this run. And Caldwell Pope gets it to go.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
Philadelphia's gone 0-for-3 from downtown. Harris outside. Lays it in.
And look how committed Harris is when he's sprinting to the hoop. Not many defenders are going to want to get in his way when he's that intense.
And it's good. But hang on here. The officials may want to take a look at it on the replay monitor. And indeed, they're going to look at it again. They need to be certain he beat the buzzer.
Yeah, they're going to review that shot to make sure he got it off in time. But I think it's going to count.
So the replay was conclusive. Call overturned. Grant, that one's going to count.
And B.A., you can argue against replay all you want, but at the end of the day, you want it to be a level playing field. You want the call to be correct.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers earning this break in the action, up 10. They've had incredible success defensively, taking away good looks and pressuring shooters. Back to the game.
I think I need to, be more aggressive.
I guess the process continues, Grant.
And with big men, it's got to be a team effort. You got to feed him the rock, B.A., inside and help him get it going.
And so far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Lakers?
They've been effectively aggressive here in the first half, driving to the hoop with authority and getting a lot of their points right at the rim.
Another positive has been their play in the paint offensively.
So on the floor for the Lakers to kick off the second quarter. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope out there with Russell Westbrook. Then there's Kyle Kuzma, then it's Andre Drummond, and it's Gasol in at the four-man position. Time called here, Los Angeles decides to talk it over, and the three-pointer gaining prominence. Grant, that shot wasn't a big part of your game until later in your career. Why was that something you waited to develop?
Well, over the years, the game had changed during my career. Early